but last season we had Kevin Amankwaah there, and we'll be facing him this weekend. It's good to catch up with old friends sometimes.
Yeah, always. You're obviously, Kev's one of my best mates in football, so I've kept touch with him anyway. So yeah, it'd be weird playing against him, but yeah, be looking forward to see his ugly face.
Last season's game. And of course.